My name is Justin Salazar. I'm the Assistant Plant Manager at Silvi of Old Bridge. So this plant is a portable plant. It came from South Carolina. We had to rehab it. It's basically a giant puzzle. We put it all together, run all the electrical, run all the plumbing, wiring, and then at this point now it's just testing. So the reason for this plant is since right here we have a big job going on right on site. It's a quarter mile away. With the plant being so close, you save on trucking costs, fuel costs, wear and tear, driver hours. We're able to get a lot more done a lot quicker. So a successful day for today is getting the first couple batch loads out. We have QC here on site. They're going to test and make sure everything's within spec, no other issues in the plant, and then at that point, then we're ready to roll.
My name is Justin Arce, and I'm an operations manager with Alston Construction. Here we're working with Ephraim Gersberg at 2020 Acquisitions to construct 9 warehouse buildings, which equal to a total of 4 million square feet, which is approximately 150,000 cubic yards of concrete. With the amount of concrete we have to pour, it requires a steady supply of material to ensure that we can pour as needed and maintain the quality that we expect. With that, we decided that we needed to put a batch plant on site to make sure we had exclusive service to our property, as well as keep thousands of trucks off of the local streets and highways. And it also allows us the benefit of having a reduced on-site cubic yard rate, which is a straight savings to us and the owner. Since our goal is to provide a quality product for our clients, it made sense to work with Silvi on the batch plant on this site. Alston has worked with Silvi across multiple projects. All of them have been very successful, and that's due to Silvi's quality control and management, as well as the communication between both of our teams who have worked together for some time. So as we continue on to our third building on this property, we look forward to working with Silvi to the completion of all 9, and we look forward to more opportunities with them in the coming years.